pleasant morning, everyone. I would like to introduce myself to you. I'm Sainathi and I'm from 6th standard. Today I'm going to tell you one story. One day, fox went to town from a jungle nearby. It wanted to eat meat thrown away out of the street by residents. As he tasted the meat, he said in himself, the meat was very tasty, and I will eat how much I can, the fox said in himself, and he ate a lot of meat. No more he couldn't eat. He was very tired and sleepy. He slept there only, and he woke up at morning. He was very afraid that he might be prey of street dogs. So he wanted to go to the jungle, but he forgot the way to the jungle. He was thinking. There he saw a Brahmin, and he went to Brahmin and asked, Sir, can you show me the way to jungle? I forgot the jungle way. If you show me the way, I'll give you a big present or money, the fox said. The Brahmin said yes, and they went to the jungle. As they reached the jungle, the fox thanked to the Brahmin and was going, but the Brahmin said, stop, where is my present? The Brahmin asked. Then the fox told that there was a big tree, right? You go and dug up, then you will get a lot of money. And the fox went, said the fox, and went into the jungle. There, then Brahmin went near the big tree and he was digging. There was no money. He realized that the fox cheated him, and he was very sad, and he couldn't do anything. He returned back to his home. So we should not be foolish. If you like my story, please like down. Thank you for giving me this wonderful opportunity. I hope you have enjoyed my presentation. Thank you and have a great day ahead. Please subscribe Mesmerizing Minions. Like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to click the bell icon. Thank you.